Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I hope you all are doing well and you've started your preparations for your exams. My name is Karnima and today I've brought a very important video for you regarding SEBI Grade A exam 2023. Now, we only have 60 days for our exams, considering the exam is going to take place somewhere in January end or the starting of February. So if you've already prepared for your exams, have started preparing for your exams, well and good. Considering you've been consistent or bahut zyada productivity aayi hai aapki, you are very close to clearing your exams. But for some reason, if you haven't prepared abhi tak, or you haven't been as consistent and productive with your preparations, then this video is made for you because we have a 60-day strategy today for you that is going to be very helpful for your exams. So Shahrukh Khan ji ne bola tha na, 70 ghante hain aapke paas. Well, we have 60 days for SEBI exams. And a question comes ki ye 60 days, are these enough for somebody who is not prepared for this exams? Well, yes. The exam is going to be conducted somewhere around January end or Feb starting. According to that, hamare paas 60 days hai and it is enough to clear your exams, especially phase 1. Now, ab phase 1 mein hame dhyan dena hai. Phase 1, jisme do paper honge, paper 1 and paper 2. We're going to give you a strategy for both of these. So phase 1, number 1 is qualifying. You have to only clear a cutoff and you will be through the exam. Number 2, phase 1 jo hai, it only checks the understanding that you have on all the subjects. Humko PhD nahi karni hai all the subjects mein. We have to get a clear understanding of all the subjects that are there in your syllabus. And once we do that, we'll be through paper 1. Bohut aram se hamara clear ho jayega. So ye point clear ho gaya. Are these 60 days enough? Well, yes, a lot of people will be started preparing for now. And unka bohut aram se clear ho jane wala hai phase 1. Considering if you follow this timetable. Right? Okay. Now, what happens is, a lot of times, we feel like, ki humne abhi tak padhai shuru nahi kari hai. Well, there's a saying that goes like, the right time to plant a tree was 10 years ago or today. So, agar abhi tak bhi aapne apni preparation start nahi kari hai, this is the right time to do so. And considering you have to be very consistent, aapko har roz padhna hai, and you have to be very efficient. If you're giving 4 hours, 5 hours to your preparation, make sure aap un 4 hours mein dedicatedly padh rahe hain without any distractions. Okay? Our live classes have started. If you haven't already enrolled, you can on SEBI, RBI and NABARD exams 2023. You can also download our app anajundal.in for all the information regarding regulatory bodies and exams. Okay? So, phase 1 mein we have 2 papers, paper 1 and paper 2. And these are the topic subjects that are there in paper 1 and paper 2. Paper 1 mein we have quant app, quantitative aptitude, reasoning, English, general awareness and subjects in paper 2 are all these. So, ye humko achche se padhna hai. And always remember, qualifying paper hai phase 1 ka. What we have done for you is, we have brought a very comprehensive strategy which is standard for all of you. So, agar aapne already prepare karna start kar diya hai, all you have to do now is keep revising. But if you haven't prepared abhi tak, we have a plan for you. If you go by this plan, very easily you'll be able to clear your phase 1 exam. Phir phase 2 ke liye we have to give 100%. Wo hum baad mein discuss karenge kaise karna hai. But phase 1 ke liye, if you stick to this weekly plan that we have got for you, you'll be through your phase 1 very easily. Theek hai? So considering December se preparation start karenge, week 1 mein, we are going to do Commerce and Accountancy, QRA and GA. Ab, GA kahan se karni hai? You have to do Spotlight. From November. Start from the month of November. Pick up November ki magazine and videos. You can watch videos every day or weekly. December ke month ka current affairs aap video se cover kar lenge. This is going to be your strategy for GA. Give 1 to 2 hours per day to GA. Week 1 mein humko itna hi karna hai. QRA. Again, give 1 to 2 hours for QRA every day. 1 to 2 hours every day. Now, GRE mein all you have to do is, you have to understand ki aapka kya level hai in quantitative reasoning, quantitative aptitude, reasoning and English. What is your level? If you're very good in your exams, in all these subjects, then well and good, aap sirf mocks de sakte hai. And you'll be through. If you're average, what you have to do is, average means you know 50% of the subjects, topics and 50% you don't know. What you have to do is, you have to follow reverse learning method. What happens is, isme, you have to give mocks first. And on the basis of mocks, you will understand what is your level of understanding of all the topics that are there and hume aur zyada kya padhna hai. Theek hai? Based on that, you will be doing your QRE section. And if you are below average, for some reason, agar aapne abhi tak nahi padha hai QRE, then you have 30 days, finish all your concepts, give 1 to 2 hours per day and clear all your concepts. And keep giving more. Always remember, सिर्फ qualifying है phase 1, हमें pro नहीं बनना है किसी भी subject में अभी के लिए, specially in QRE and GA. ठीक है, coming to the main subject, commerce and accountancy, which is asked in paper 2. Week 1 में we're doing commerce and accountancy. Why? Because it will give you a basic understanding of all that is there in, number 1, in this subject and also in other subjects. You will understand what is a company, what is partnership, होता क्या है ये सब चीजें, basics आपकी commerce and accountancy से clear होगी. Now, this is the syllabus of commerce and accountancy. There are a few topics that are very easy. So, aap bahut jaldi clear kar lenge inko. For example, ESOPs. ESOPs. You can do ESOPs, buyback and financial information in one day. Accounting standards can be a little difficult. So, you can give 2 days because there are around 6 to 7 accounting standards that are asked. These can be a little difficult. Inko aap 2 days mein kar sakte hain. Okay? You have 2 days to this and clear this, this, this in one day. Aise karke aap apna pura timetable banayenge. Take your syllabus handy. You can, if you do not have a syllabus right now, get a printout and keep marking kaun sa subject aap, kaun sa topic aap kitne din mein clear kar, cover kar lenge. Okay? Okay. Week 2, we're going to do finance. And also QRE and GA. QRE and GA ke liye we're going to be following the same strategy that we followed in week 1. This is December ka week 2 finance section. Now, finance mein there are certain topics that are very important. For example, derivatives, futures, forward swaps. A question always comes in your exams based on this. So this we have to cover. We can take 1 day completely for only this topic. Then primary, secondary markets, isme hum 1 day दे सकते हैं, but there are certain topics that are very easy. ये आप आधे दिन में कर सकते हैं, और you can include this with financial inclusion chapter, fintech chapter, use of technology is there in fintech. These topics you can cover in 1 day. They're easy topics. It can be covered in one day. All these topics are supposed to be covered in 1 day. ऐसे आप अपना पूरा week plan करेंगे in finance section, right? This will be covered in phase 2. Always keep revising. Revision is the key. जो भी आप पढ़ रहे हैं, keep revising. Give 1 day, either Saturday or Sunday for your revision. And also keep giving mocks for QRE section. This is how you'll know what your level of understanding for this subject. Okay, coming to week 3. Week 3 में we are going to do companies law. Why? Because companies law can be a little difficult for a few people in the beginning and is time tak bahut zyada exam ka stress and pressure ho jayega and your productivity will increase. You will be more efficient with your preparation. Theek hai? The first that we are going to do is chapter 3, prospectus and allotment of securities. Now, this is an easy chapter. In Pure mein sabse lengthy chapter is this, but it is easy. It's not a difficult chapter. Again, NCLT, NCLAT, easy chapter, short chapter. Dividend. बहुत छोटा चैप्टर है बट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर. डिविडेंड, ऑडिटर्स एंड डायरेक्टर्स इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर्स हैं. रिमेंबर दिस. प्रोस्पेक्टस इज आल्सो एन इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर. अ क्वेश्चन इज ऑलवेज आस्क्ड फ्रॉम दीज टू चैप्टर्स. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. दिस वन इज अ लिटिल लेंथी चैप्टर. इट कैन टेक अ होल 1 डे. बट जो छोटे टॉपिक्स हैं, दिस वन और दिस वन, डिविडेंड, कंबाइन इट टुगेदर एंड कंप्लीट इट इन 1 डे. ठीक है, दैट इज हाउ यू गोइंग टू प्लान योर एंटायर वीक इन कंपनीज लॉ. पूरा टाइम टेबल बनाएंगे मंडे, ट्यूसडे, वेंसडे, व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू, कीप कवरिंग इट, कीप रिवाइजिंग इट द नेक्स्ट डे. ओके, नेक्स्ट डे एवरी अर्ली मॉर्निंग कीप रिवाइजिंग इट. जीए अगेन पिकअप स्पॉटलाइट एंड वीडियोज. बाय दिस टाइम ऑलरेडी यू मस्ट हैव क्लियर्ड अराउंड 60 to 70% ऑफ योर नवंबर की स्पॉटलाइट एंड फर्स्ट 2 वीक्स ऑफ दिसंबर की आप वीडियो से कर लेंगे. ऑलवेज स्टिक टू these two sources, एक तो spotlight and videos, very very important, आपको करना ही करना है. QRE के लिए give mocks और reverse learning अभी बताया है. mocks से आपको पता लगेगा what is your level of understanding of all the topics in QRE. Based on that, you're going to prepare further. कितना पढ़ना है, कितने depth में पढ़ना है, what is the difficulty level asked in this exam, ये सब आपको mocks से पता लगेगा. Okay? Coming to week four. Week four mein, we have costing, a very important topic for SEBI exams. GA, QRE, we're going to be following the same pattern. 1 to 2 hours per day. GA mein, you can give 2 hours because humko previous month ke bhi current affair padhne hain. QRE, you can give 1 hour now. And the time you've saved, you can cover in paper 2 ka subjects, right? Costing we have picked up. Costing mein, there are certain topics which are very important, especially this, lean and innovation. You can give one entire day to cover these, but the time that is not supposed to be given to a few topics, wo aap combine karke karenge, right? This is easy topics. For example, cost control analysis, standard costing important hai, lengthy hai. Marginal costing is easy. Okay, you can cover this along with budget. Okay, contract costing process, costing can take a time, can take a little time. So methods of costing you can do in 2 days. Okay, lean system you can do in 1 day. Accordingly, aap apna pura timetable banayenge for week 4 of December. By now, we've covered 4 paper 2K subjects. Okay, and we've covered a lot of QRE and GA as well. We're through with 60% of your preparation in the month of December only. ठीक है, 4 हमने पेपर्स कवर कर लिए हैं एंड QRE एंड GA वी हैव कवर्ड अ लॉट. 60-70% हमारी हो गई है प्रिपरेशन इन द मंथ ऑफ दिसंबर इटसेल्फ, राइट? ओके, कमिंग टू जनवरी, दिस इज योर वीक 5 ऑफ प्रिपरेशन एंड वीक 1 ऑफ जनवरी. वीक 5 ऑफ योर प्रिपरेशन, सी इट इज वेरी क्रूशियल टाइम. बाय द टाइम इट विल बी जनवरी, या तो नोटिफिकेशन आ जाएगी इन जनवरी और इट विल बी कमिंग वेरी सून एंड द एग्जाम इज विल बी टेकिंग प्लेस इन फेब स्टार्टिंग और जनवरी एंड. सो दिस विल बी अ वेरी क्रूशियल टाइम एंड यू हैव टू गिव 100% एफिशिएंसी, 100% ऑफ योर टाइम, फोकस टाइम टुवर्ड्स योर प्रिपरेशन ओनली. ओके, तभी होगा. सो देयर इज अ सेइंग दैट गोज लाइक, हिट द आयरन व्हेन इट्स हॉट. वेल सर, द आयरन इज हॉटेस्ट. बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट टाइम है ये, क्रूशियल टाइम है. सो प्रेपरेशन बहुत अच्छे से करनी है एंड उसके बाद हम बताएंगे फेज टू की प्रेपरेशन कैसे करनी है. राइट नाउ वी गोइंग टू फोकस ओनली ऑन फेज 1. ओके, सो द टॉपिक दैट वी हैव इन जनवरी वीक 1 और वीक 5 ऑफ योर प्रेपरेशन इज मैनेजमेंट. क्यूआरई मॉक्स से करना है नाउ. डू नॉट गिव एनी एक्स्ट्रा टाइम टू क्यूआरई. जितना हो गया दिसंबर में, वेल एंड गुड. इफ यू हैव क्लियर्ड योर कॉन्सेप्ट्स, कीप रिवाइजिंग योर कॉन्सेप्ट्स, कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग क्वेश्चंस ऑफ क्यूआरई. बट अब मॉक्स देने हैं, दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Also, you'll be starting to give paper 2K mocks because 60% of your preparation is done for paper 2. Revision kaise hoga? Mocks ke through hoga. Okay, if there's any topic that you've missed, you'll be covering through mocks now. So, jitne bhi papers aapne de di hai, either you want to give individual practice questions, wo aap kar sakte hai, or combined mocks, do that as well. So, week 1 mein give one mock at least for paper 2 and one mock at least of QRE and GA. Theek hai? Now, January week 1 mein, we're going to do management. Again, create a personalized timetable for yourself. Jo important topics hain, unko aap zyada time de sakte hain. Topics that are lengthy or difficult for you, give a little more time to them. Theek hai? Isme we have 5 major topics. Management, leadership, HRD, leadership is here, motivation, and communication. These are the 5 topics and all of them are important. But a few of them are very easy. For example, communication, easy. लीडरशिप मोटिवेशन कैन बी अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट. इनकी थ्योरीज आती हैं एग्जाम में एवरी ईयर. वन थ्योरी विल बी आस्क्ड फ्रॉम यू. ठीक है, सो गिव वन डे टू दिस, वन डे टू दिस. एच आर डी में भी आप वन डे दे सकते हैं. प्रिंसिपल्स इज बेसिक, गिव वन डे हियर, वन डे हियर. 5 डेज में आपका मैनेजमेंट हो जाएगा. और मैक्स गिव 6 डेज एंड रिवाइज ऑन द 7th डे. ऑल्सो गिव मॉक्स क्यूआरई जीए. सो अब हमें संडे को क्या करना है, वी हैव टू गिव 2 मॉक्स and we have to revise. That is going to be our agenda for Sunday starting from January. Okay, January week 2, a very crucial time. By this time the notification would have come. So week 2 se start karte hain. This will be week 6 of your preparation. Okay, now we have economics, last subject of paper 2. Again, paper 2 mein mocks dene hain. Whatever you have done, you'll be revising through mocks. QRE GA revision of mock. इस टाइम पे आप दिसंबर की स्पॉटलाइट भी उठा सकते हैं, राइट? एंड ऑल्सो वॉच वीडियोज फॉर जनवरी. ओके, यू कैन मेक नोट्स फॉर GA इफ यू वॉन्ट, बट बहुत क्रूशियल टाइम है. वट एवर यू डू, गिव 100%. आपकी एफिशिएंसी पूरी होनी चाहिए. इकोनॉमिक्स में डिमांड एंड सप्लाई, मार्केट, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स. नेशनल इनकम जीडीपी से एक क्वेश्चन आ जाता है, बीओपी फॉरेन एक्सचेंज मार्केट इन्फ्लेशन अगेन इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स, आईएसएलएम अगेन अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, लास्ट ईयर एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आया था आईएसएलएम से इन फेज टू, राइट। सो इसमें भी आप वन वन डे दे सकते हैं जो जो इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स हैं, ऑल दीज कैन बी कवर्ड इन वन डे और टू डेज मैक्स, बाकी फोर डेज में आप ये सब कवर कर सकते हैं। ओके, आईएसएलएम इन्फ्लेशन फिलिप्स कर्व, दिस कैन बी कवर्ड इन वन डे, डिमांड सप्लाई मार्केट्स कैन बी कवर्ड इन वन डे, अगेन 5 to 6 days में यू विल बी कवरिंग इंटायर इकोनॉमिक्स एंड संडे को मॉक्स एंड रिविजन, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी योर टाइम टेबल फॉर वीक 6, दैट इज वीक 2 ऑफ जनवरी। ओके, बाय दिस टाइम यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड एवरीथिंग दैट इज देयर इन योर सिलेबस, सो ऐसा नहीं है कि टाइम बहुत कम है, बिकॉज वी हैव जस्ट सीन सारा सिलेबस आपका कवर हो जाएगा। हाउएवर, इफ देर आर सर्टन टॉपिक्स दैट आर स्टिल लेफ्ट दैट यू स्टिल हैवंट डन, दैट यू विल बी कवरिंग इन वीक 3। वीक 3 में वी ओनली हैव टू डू रिविजन और एनी एक्स्ट्रा टॉपिक्स दैट वी हैवंट डन अभी तक और वी हैव मिस्ड या हमें समझ नहीं आए, वी हैव टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च ऑन दोज टॉपिक्स, तो वो वी गोइंग टू डू इन जनवरी वीक 3, बट आ फोकस इज गोइंग टू बी ओनली ऑन रिविजन बिकॉज वी हैव डन 6 सब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ पेपर 2, ये हमने सारे पढ़ लिए हैं, QRE हमने कर लिया है, GA कर लिया है, तो ये हम अब सिर्फ रिविजन करेंगे इनका, एंड अगेन मैंडेटरी मॉक्स पेपर 1 एंड पेपर 2 देने ही देने हैं। नाउ फ्रॉम जनवरी वीक 3 वी गोइंग टू गिव 2 मॉक्स at least per week, 2 mocks देने ही देने हैं, all and also GA revise करना है। January में आप videos देखेंगे January की and December spotlight you can pick up, ठीक है, very important mock and revision, week 3 का agenda हमारा यही है। Week 4 the same agenda we're going to follow, revision and mocks is the key, give 2 mock, again reverse learning process करना है, follow, इसमें हम क्या करेंगे, based on the analysis of our mocks we're going to understand what topic we're clear with and what topic we have to give a little more time on. Fourth week of Jan is going to be very crucial for you, very important time, isme sirf important cheeze padhni hai, revision is the key, theek hai, jo bhi factual information hai jo aapne end ke liye rakha hai ki end mein padhenge, this is the time to do so, again GA spotlight and videos se humne padhna hai. Okay, so January 4 hamara last tha, a very 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 important time for you. Start preparing already. सिर्फ 60 days है हमारे पास and it is enough to clear your exam, specially phase 1. Phase 2 के लिए हम 100% efficiency देंगे, 100% पढ़ाई करेंगे, अपना पूरा 100% देके. तो phase 2 बहुत आराम से clear हो जाएगा, but उससे पहले phase 1 clear करना है. Number 1, it is qualifying. Number 2, हमें पूरी understanding होनी चाहिए of all the subjects that are there in your syllabus. I'm repeating this again. ठीक है, we have given you a plan for these 2 months. Start preparing right now. All the best for your exams. Thank you.